Alright, a day in the life of Damo. Just got up at 3:45, I'm about to drive into Alex and do a bunch ride. It's a balls out, nice and fast ride. It's my favourite ride of the week. And starts at 5. A bit early, but not doing too bad. Today. Not the best work pants, but they'll do. Oh boy, this morning's ride hurt. My legs were cooked. Held on, but. So, rode for an hour and a half. We got 7 o'clock. Rushed to work and try to start at 7:30. Alright, so we've got 4 o'clock. I'm gonna be late for the physio. So I rush to the physio, get that out of the way, then I'll start a track set. Alright, I'm in a mad rush to get into the physio. Got a sponsorship through Sports and Spinal. So I've been doing all my physio work, but also we've started doing a bit of exercise physiology and the strength and conditioning side of training as well. Let's do this. Keep me nice and strong, let me run fast. Talking about run fast, let's get to track. It's getting late. Quickly smash some food. I'm gonna do another track set in the dark. Yes! Lights come on at 6. Woohoo! Tonight we've got 5 1600s on a 3:45 pace.
and then an 800 at max effort, another four 1600s on a 345k pace, and another two 800s at max effort. So including warm-up, that'll be about 20k set. And that's a 20k track set done. Getting late. Really late. And I'm getting tired and hungry. Finally home. Thursdays are always a huge day. Not in the mood for this. Not tonight, but I will. All right, finally bedtime. 10:30, and I've got a 4:30 start tomorrow morning to get up and go to swimming. Do it all over again. Good night.